Richmond's Whitcomb community. Police found the victim in the 2200 block of DeForest Street around 2 this morning. Paramedics took him to